Hey everybody, all right, we're on Lake Berryessa, one of Northern California's better smallmouth lakes. Now, there's other great smallmouth lakes in Northern California, actually. There's Almanor, Trinity, and a few of the mother lode lakes, but Berryessa's got to be one of the best. And so we're here with Virginia Salvador and Annie Nagel, who are some really good kayak fishermen. We're kayak fishing today. We're doing a kayak show. Now, this is going to be really cool. I think you're going to like this. So we've got a couple of really nice fish here we wanted to show you. Go ahead and show those. Look at those, some nice smallmouth right there. You betcha. So I think we got, we've been getting on like Yamamoto Grubs and some Senkos. I think both of those are Senko fish and swim baits with the underspins.
I mean, they're chewing right now.
And the Spro crankbaits, a little spring craw crankbait. That was a really good one. But a lot of good fish, and you know, kayak fishing's a lot of fun. It's kind of a challenge, you know, it's different, but if you're thinking about trying to get into some kind of fishing and you don't have a boat or, you know, access to a boat, a kayak's a really cool way to go. In a beautiful place like this, you can't go wrong. But you gotta go ahead and let those fish go. Maybe we'll catch some more.
Yeah, I see that one. Oh, yeah, all right. See you guys later, thank you.
Right on, we'll look for the upcoming episode. It's going to be a good one. Thanks, you guys.
Bye.